With this brief statement, the Vatican announced the arrival of the new Holy See Vice spokesperson. Christiane Murray is 57 and from Brazil. For 24 years, she's worked at Vatican Radio. She replaces Spanish Paloma Garcia Ovejero, who was the first woman to hold this position. She resigned on December 31st. Christiane Murray will serve as the right arm of Matteo Bruni, who's been in charge of the Vatican Press Office since July 22nd.